gonna put a new one in there, swap it out, and then look at the bad one and see if there's some O-rings I can replace. This actually might be my fault from hitting it with the pressure washer too close. I can remember seeing moisture get in there. Need to give me a little ladder. Sweet. This one's not stripped.
Good.
So I'll leave these little Allens out of here for now on so they're easy to work on, do maintenance. So let's get the moisture out of this old one and save it for spare. Now that I know these split in half, this will go a whole lot smoother. Let's go ahead and get this wire retainer loosened. So the wire can slip through. Pull this rubber thing back. There it goes. These are actually pretty easy to work on. It's probably just drenched. Yeah. Not as bad as the other one. But the other one had a cracked glass on it from hitting a tree branch. This just got hit with the pressure washer and I might have ruined the seal in this. But looks like we got four little screws. I think maybe we could take out the whole camera module. And then just have the shell. Thing right at that moisture. Cool. Let's dry this off, clean it up, wipe off this all the visible moisture, the excess, and sit this, leave the sit out for a little while so we can get all the moisture out of it so it can evaporate.